Querido compoblanos cristiano muslim ilumad, assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh, buenas noches. Paz de Dios y abrazo de Nuestra Señora la Virgen del Pilar y San José con todo con ustedes. The second wave of relief operations from the city government of Zamboanga will formally roll out este domingo, Mother's Day, May 10. The relief goods will be coursed through the barangays, which are tasked to distribute them on a house-to-house basis, as the CSWDO will closely monitor and coordinate with the barangays to ensure completo el diatong distribusyon. Kaya tamin kita kon ustedes informa, ayas kita ka ba kon el diatong social amelioration program, todo 98 barangays siya pwede recibi ita continua kita el distribusyon del diatong SAP. El asistensya ay dale cada casa y el distribusyon ay ase casa en casa. Each house will receive a sack of 25 kilos commercial rice, 2 cans of meatloaf, 2 cans of corned beef, 2 cans of sardines, 1 half calabaza colorao, 1 half kilo eggplant y patatas, 1 sayote and 1 pack iodized salt. With regards to the one-time cash assistance, arrangements are currently being made with the utility companies for the downloading of the amount, which will be credited to the account of a bona fide consumer or concessionaire upon payment of light and water bills. Schedule of distribution in other barangays will be posted soon. Please be guided accordingly. Tasi kita todo el esfuerzo. With the grace of God, our COVID battle plan is to heal the sick and feed the hungry. Este de ustedes, Alcalde Ben Climaco, junto con el de atong compañeros na gobyerno local, tase posible el bienestar de todo, it apela kami con ustedes, ayuda ka namo na gobyerno local. Let us fight COVID together by staying at home. With the grace of God, Nuestra Señora la Virgen del Pilar y San José, y todos los santos y ángeles, we will win this battle. Muchísimas gracias y vaya con Dios a todos.